Well, good morning everyone. I'm Lenny Dias, the principal of St. Paul's School. I've been asked to say a few words about Dr. Ruth Fow, a person who has touched the lives of everyone here in Karachi, and I think the whole of Pakistan. Person who can be called as a lady who means a lot to people, the downtrodden people like the leprosy patients. She started and dedicated her life in service of Christ for these downtrodden people. Truly, she has made a mark and has shown Christ through her dealing with people. And the little that I met Dr. Ruth Fow helped me to actually grow when I saw the humble nature which she always possessed. She never craved for any glory or any praise. Her motto was just these patients and to bring life into them. And very often, whenever I take part in the ceremonies that the Mari Adelaide organized, I can see the patients that come forward and give testimony to the life of Dr. Ruth Fow. Truly a person who has touched the lives of everyone. It's a thing that we can all learn. And we, as educationists, have to understand that we play very vital roles in the lives of young people. Touch them in such a way that they have true meaning. So when they grow up, they learn to appreciate all those around them, be it rich, poor, whatever they may be. Someone may be downtrodden, but how we treat people is something that we can truly learn from the life of Dr. Ruth Fow. And on a remembrance of her birthday, I'd like to say happy birthday to her while she's in heaven, and keep praying for all of us, at least that we can grow and understand the problems that people face around us.